Beaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Killing all those rippers. Oh yeah, you drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats. You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way, did he?
Yeah, I want you to know that I didn't want to kill that old man. I did it. I didn't want to, D.
But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't.
Boys want to kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back here.
You came back here for her.
Huh? Didn't you?
Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl.
Oh, well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John.
After Curry broke the crew didn't feel too happy about that.
No, sir.
He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
Out.
Thank you.
have.
Izzo! We end this now! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Something's good at time when I would have dragged you out into the shit.
No.
And I would have left you to the freaks.
No.
But hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up! All of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. Safe.
I don't when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have
might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit. Let him go, Colonel.
It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey! Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you saved some for me. Boozer. Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just a batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. Then I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother,
we did it. You did it.
I admit, for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
We did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but... Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won! Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope, for a better life, or for a future that matters.
Yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do.
Hell yeah.
Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this?
This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. What the hell was it?
You know, it was all right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh?
Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
That we're bleeding, broken and scarred. Thought we were finished, yet here we are, stuck in the same place, despite what we overcame. Sometimes don't it make you wonder, darling, when will it come to an end? 'Cause the